Good evening. A deputy put his life on the line trying to catch a fleeing criminal.
A woman drags a deputy with her car, then a high-speed chase topping more than 100 miles per hour. It was all caught on video. Here's News 13's Emily Younger.
Well, Dean, Jessica, this dash cam video shows everything. A New Mexico deputy who narrowly escapes death while trying to arrest a suspect who had other ideas.
Get out of the car now.
Dash cam video captures the tense moments as a Lee County deputy is forced to draw his weapon after a dispute escalates.
I had long for him to get a car, right? And she was selling the car to this lady.
It all happened in late March. Vivian Codarco, the woman in the orange, drags down Sergeant Jeff Walker on this road near Hobbs. She tells Walker someone is trying to steal her car.
She's not even driving the car, she's trying to steal it.
Codarco then gets back in her car while Walker looks up her license plate number.
I'm just around that plate.
The sergeant soon realizes Codarco is wanted by police for violating probation.
Step out of the car, please. Vivian, don't do this. You're going to go to jail.
I don't care.
Walker attempts to arrest Codarco. She starts to take off. He clings to her door and is struck face first on the ground. He gets up.
Get out of the car! Stop!
Beginning a more than 10-minute-long high-speed chase. Then, Codarco makes a bold move. She does a U-turn in the middle of the highway. Walker behind her the whole time. Rams into the side of her car. But this isn't over yet. She flees again. Several miles later, she's stopped by spike strips. Walker is still at the scene of the crash, limping, waiting for paramedics to arrive.
Walker was taken to the hospital after the crash. He suffered some scrapes and bruises, but is back on the job. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Emily. Codarco is still behind bars tonight. She's charged with aggravated battery against a police officer.